name of Jesus, Lord, we rebuke the adversary in the name of the Lord Jesus, and we take authority right now over all of the foes of mankind, over all the works of the devil. For this very purpose, your word led us to understand that the Lord Jesus the Christ was manifest, that he might destroy the works of the devil. Let the victory that Christ have won over him be enforced right now by the power of the Holy Ghost and the redemptive power of the blood. We invoke the power of the blood, the blood, the blood, the blood, the blood, the blood of Jesus. We plead the blood, the blood, the blood, the blood of Jesus. Ah, the word said we overcome in the devil by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. We thank you, we bless you, we praise and we glorify your name. Hallelujah, indeed. We thank you, God, for life. We thank you, God, for your purpose. Yes, Lord God, that your counsel might be established. Yea, and your purpose might stand, and your will might prevail. In the name of Jesus, as we come in alignment, in agreement with whatever you are doing in the here and now. Yes, as we, hallelujah, put aside our agenda and embrace your agenda. In the name of Jesus, as we have prayed and pray in the Spirit, believing, O God, that the Spirit intercede, the Spirit make intercession in accordance with the will of God. And we pray, dear God, hallelujah, that the issues that need your divine attention need to be readdressed, that you will address those issues to the end that your name might be glorified. We give you praise. Ye kalalaba sata ye kalalaba moshe bibele biba baba ye kalalaba ma kalalaba ye kalalaba sata ye kalalaba sata ye. Ah, your word said with good counsel we should make our war. Ye kalalaba soto she kalalaba samba. For we are in a war. We are in a spiritual conflict. We are in a spiritual battle. For you said we wrestle not against flesh and blood. Yea, and the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but they are mighty through God. My ye kalalabo sata ye kalalabo ye kalalabo. But Christ have won the victory on our behalf, and we appropriate that victory to ourselves by faith. In the name of Jesus, Moshe bibilibiba. Me shadabakalaba. We are here to pray. We are here to rejoice. We are here to pray without ceasing. We are here for that very purpose. Hallelujah. We won't give him no peace. We won't give him no rest until he answer our prayer. Hallelujah, Kata, Shakalalaba, Lakororo, Shara, Lakororo, Shari, Kalalaba, Sataye. We come boldly to the throne of grace. We look unto the art and the finisher of our faith. We trust and believe, O God, according to your word. Hallelujah, that whatever we ask in prayer, believing, hallelujah, that we shall have, we will have, if we doubt not in our heart. And we are believing, O God, for the manifestation of the power of the Holy Ghost. We are believing for the wind of change to blow over this region in the mighty name of Jesus. We are believing, hallelujah, for an amplification of the miraculous, and that your kingdom will come and that your will be done on earth as it has been done in heaven. You said the works that you have done, we shall also do, and greater works, because you have gone to your Father. Let your word be verified. Let your word be confirmed. Bring it into manifestation. Bring it into pass, oh God. Bring it into existence in the here and the now as we pray. In the name of Jesus, that our light might shine forth and man might see our good work and glorify our Father in heaven. Everything that is in the wind and blocking our light to shine forth in the name of Jesus, we pray against such things right now in the name of Jesus. You say arise and shine, for our light has come, and the glory of the Lord has risen upon us. Mama you are awesome in this place, mighty God. You are awesome in this place. You are my Father. You are worthy of our praise. To you and we praise. Hallelujah, my Elabo Hunter Mashalaba. You are awesome in this place, mighty God.
Thank you, Lord.
We are here to pray. And we will pray. And we will pray until we can't pray no more. We will pray. Amen. Because that's what we are here. And we are praying with the intent, knowing that God hear and answer prayer. Amen. So we are praying in faith, believing that whatever we are doing, the spiritual exercise, the spiritual discipline, is not in vain. Amen. Because the word said, he that cometh to God must believe that he is, and he's a reward of them that diligently seek him. So again, I say, what are you here for? I don't know what you are here for, but I know what I'm here for. I am here to pray. And if you are here to pray, let us continue to pray. Praise God. Bless his holy and awesome name. We say, strengthen us, O God. Strengthen us today, O God. Grant us utterance today, O God. As we lift our voice, O God. Fill our mouth with words, O God. In the name of Jesus, guide our tongue. Let our tongue be the pen of a ready writer. In the name of Jesus, that we may order our conversation aright. Direct our speech, O God. In the name of Jesus, quicken us in our innermost being. Quicken us by your spirit. Hallelujah. As we continually call upon your name, for you said that man ought to pray and not to faint. Therefore, let the spirit of prayer rest upon us today. Yea, upon your man servant and your woman servant, mantle us with that spirit, the spirit of prayer. In the name of Jesus, as we open our mouth today, my Father, my God, may you fill it with words. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, O God, we commit into your hand today. Hallelujah, Christian marriages, O God. Yea, marriages on a whole, but especially Christian marriages. We pray, O God, against every assignment of the enemy against Christian marriages and Christian household. Hallelujah, whatever the enemy have planned, we say it shall not stand. Oh yes, we declare that it shall not come to pass. We nullify and render null and powerless all the devices of the enemy. We expose and make known all his secret counsel. Let it be overturned in the name of Jesus. Let it be overthrown with a great overthrow in the name of Jesus. As we come in partnership with you, oh God, where prayer is concerned, we operate and function in the dimension, in the dominion of the spirit. I have been enthroned over Satan and all these principalities and power of darkness and every negative circumstance that may arise. For I know who I am and I know whom I have believed. Mashele biba malata sata ye kalalaba mama makete nintese bebe bibo kotom. For you made us to be priests and kings unto our God. Hallelujah, we are priests. We are kings unto our God, and we are seated in heavenly places in Christ Jesus. As He is, so are we in this world. We are His peculiar treasure. Hallelujah. We are His peculiar people. We are the holy nation. We are the chosen generation. We are the royal priesthood. Mama Lanta Sataye, and we take our rightful stance in the name of Jesus. Mama Shamba. Therefore, I take dominion over this region and every region that have been given judicial authority to operate and function. Hallelujah. In accordance with what the word of God declare, that we shall reign upon the earth. We shall reign as kings upon the earth in the name of Jesus. And where the word of a king is, there is power. I walk in that revelation. I walk in that understanding. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Mamushe bibilibiba. Milibiba mama kete bibilibiba. Baba bashe kalalaba. Ye kalalaba sataye. Mi shabubu ye katamba yele mahanta ya kataye. Ye kalalabu soto she kalalaba. Misha kalalaba sataye kalalaba. Mubi lila kantalabu soto shalabu. Oh, when we walk with the Lord in the light of His word, hallelujah, what a glory He shed on our way, hallelujah, hallelujah, kata labo moshe bibili biba in kororo buso toshe kororo laba satayem biba kata handa sang baita sedni. Oh my God, to thee, nearer my God to thee, nearer my God to thee, hallelujah, nearer to thee, hallelujah. Who nearer my elmo soto shebi bilibi balata sataye, nila mama mashakara mo soto shebi bilibi bakaraba ya karaba sataye. Blessed be your holy name, makataya karaba. And we know that success belongs to us, makataya. It is our birthright, mama shakaralaba. For we are born of the word of God, makataya. And we were called to glory and virtue, makataya. And we excel, makataya karalaba sombo. Because we have the spirit of excellency working in us. In the name of Jesus, mama shebibi lotoba. And we are carriers of His glory, mama shebibi lebibi. We are the temple of the Holy Ghost, Mama Mashe, and the Spirit of God indwell our mortal body, Mama Mashe Kete, Lete Baba Moshe Bibi Little Biba, Lete Shabi Little Biba Baboko Tumba Kunta Me Shakaraba. We will pray forevermore. Hallelujah, we will pray. We will pray, we will pray, Masha Kalalabo Sataye Kalalabo. We will pray, oh God, Masha Kalalabo Sataye Kalalabo Huntami Shakari. Ye Kalalabo Sataye, because we know without a shadow of a doubt in our heart or mind. Hallelujah, that you are the God that hear prayer. And you are the God that answer prayer. Makata shakaralabu soto shekata. He said, come boldly to the throne of grace. Mahi kalalabu soto. You said, call makataye and you will answer. And while we speak, you will hear makataya. You said, you will show great and mighty things that we have not known. Mashe kalalabu moshe bibilibiba. Lataye, that you can do exceedingly abundantly above all we ask and think. According to the power. Power that is at work within us. For the kingdom of God is within. And we have this treasure in earthen vessel, that the excellency of the power might not be of us but of God. In the name of Jesus, Mama, let that which be of God manifest. Manifest. Manifest in the name of Jesus. To Misha Bibi, let it be Baba, yeah. Military, let boundary lines begin to fall unto us in pleasant places, because we have a godly heritage, Mama Shikarabu, Yakataye. Your word said weeping endure for a night, but joy come in the morning. Little woman in spring forth, little joy come forth in the name of Jesus. Let prayer change things. Let the prayer of the righteous avail it much. Daddy, we bless you, Papa. We praise you, oh great God. We lift your name and I. In the name of Jesus, we come in faith, believing according to the word of God. Yay. That we should come boldly to the throne of grace, that we might obtain mercy and find grace to help in the time of need. And we believe that now is the time of need. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, for you said if your people who are called by your name will humble themselves and pray and seek your face and turn from their wicked ways, so you will hear from heaven and you will heal their land and forgive them of their sin. Father, Lord, as we present ourselves as a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto thee, which is our reasonable service to thee, in the name of Jesus, as we lift our voice and eye, as we call out unto you, hear from your holy habitation and if not to answer, in the name of Jesus, let your ears be attentive to the voice of our words. May you hearken unto your man servant and your woman servant to thee, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, as we have been granted this privileged moment, O God, to call upon the name of the Lord. And your word said, whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Mama she be little be ba lakata ba ba bo she be little be ba milite be kete. We take time out again and we pray for the sick. Oh God, we pray for all sick people under the influence of the sound of our voice, wherever they might be. Hallelujah, Father, we intercede on their behalf, even right now, for they that are healthy. Your word said, have no need of a doctor, but they that are sick. And we know that the whole wide world is sick, not because of coronavirus, oh God, but because of sin. For sin is one of the most deadly diseases known unto mankind. It not only ravish the body, but it also can destroy the very soul. Therefore, Father, as we lift our voice and begin to pray, may you hear from your holy habitation. In the name of Jesus, Mama Sheikh Larabuso Toshekete, Latisha Labakatamba Kantaye, Latisha Baby Little Biba. In light of this truth, we pray more earnestly. In light of this truth, we pray more fervently that the heart of all who will hear this prayer will receive grace. Yeah, they will receive grace, even the grace that brought about this great salvation, which we are privileged to be speaking about in our prayer today. In the mighty name of Jesus, may this grace appear unto them who know you not as their personal Lord and Savior. May you draw men by your Spirit, dear God. In the name of Jesus, Mama Shekalalabu, Mama Shakalalaba, Me Kalalabu, Makatayakata, let the door of faith swung wide open unto them, oh God. Mashi kalalabu soto shekata. We pray for their salvation. Makata, yeah. We pray, hallelujah, your goodness might be made known unto them. For it's your goodness that lead people to repentance. Father, make known your goodness to them. Father, Lord, those that are in need of healing, meet them at the point of your need. Open blind eyes, oh God. Open deaf ears. Yeah, remove sickness and diseases from their body. Yeah, we pray, oh God, even for our neighbors and friends. In this trying time, oh God, we pray for our loved ones. We pray for our enemies. Also for them to repent. Hallelujah, and turn to you, oh God. We pray for the good of all men. We pray for the good of all men. We pray for their salvation. We pray for their health. We pray for your well-being in the name of Jesus. Mashallah, Mushabraba, Makente, Mikatalabu Soto. In Kalaraba, Lama, Makente, Shabri, Kararabu, Shari, Kararabu Soto. Ye Kalaraba Sataye, may you quicken us. Quicken us, quicken us, quicken us within our spirit, man. Grant us this utterance, O God. Hallelujah, that we might utter words. Hallelujah, Makete Shekalaba Sataye. And that the word will find expression. They will go forth and they will manifest. They will not return void, but they will accomplish the purpose wherefore they were sent. In the name of Jesus. And that the word will prosper into the things wherefore it was sent. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we pray, not our will, but let your will be done. For we know it's not your will, O God, that any should perish in their sin. And indeed, they take no pleasure in the death of the sinner, for you have come to seek and to save the last. We thank you. We thank you, Mama Mashikalaraba, Mashikalaraba, Ekalaraba, Mama Mashakalarabo. We pray unto the Lord of the harvest that he might send laborers into his vineyard. In the name of Jesus, he said, look at the field, it's white, ready for harvest. Hallelujah, but the laborers are few. And you say we should pray unto the Lord of the harvest. We pray unto the Lord of the harvest. In the name of Jesus, we pray, O God, that the churches, hallelujah, might be more evangelism orientated, and they will embrace the great commission to go forth and make disciples of all nations. For you said the gospel of this kingdom will preach, hallelujah, unto all nations for a witness, and then the end shall come. Father, we pray in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, my elbow unto me. Lakararabo Satashi Kalaraba Sataye Lete Biba Lata Sataye Kalaraba Sataye Mishabo Kotomba Kantaye Kalarabo. Yeah, that the prayer of faith shall save the sick. You sent the word, and the word healed them and delivered them from their destruction. We pray for those that are on their deathbed right now. May the touch of life locate them. Yeah, may the touch of life locate them. Let the prayer of faith see the sick. Yeah, heal them, deliver them from their destruction. Yeah, that we rebuke coronavirus. Let the hand of the Lord be stretched forth to heal. In the name of Jesus, we say, let signs and wonder be done in the name of Jesus. Yeah, let the good works that your words spoke about, O God, in regarding to your children, hallelujah, begin to manifest. Let it begin to commence even right now. Yeah, you said the children whom the Lord has given you are for sign and wonder in Israel. Yeah, from the Lord of hosts, and we believe we are those children that the Lord God have given unto you, and we are for sign and wonders in the earth this present day and age. Mashe kalarabu shevi lelebi bachia kalaraba. Yeah, kalalaba. Yeah, kalalaba sata. Yeah, kalalaba soto. She kalalaba. Mashe bivili biba lato so bivili biba baba kete bi. Yeah, kalalaba sata. Yeah. Yeah, we believe, oh God, hallelujah, whatever we ask in prayer, that we, hallelujah, will receive. In the name of Jesus, that you will bring it into manifestation. For it's your good pleasure, hallelujah, to give unto us the kingdom. Yeah, you said the power earthly Father who is evil know how to give good things to them that ask. How much more you, who is our heavenly Father, you will give the Holy Ghost. And the kingdom of God is in the Holy Ghost. And it's the Holy Ghost that manifests the power of God. We thank and bless you. We praise and glorify you. Mashe bibi little biba. Makarabo sata shalabo 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 shalabo. Makarabo sata shakarabo soto shakarabo sata. Ye kololabo sato ye kololabo sato shakarabo. We pray. Let there be manifestation in the name of Jesus of the miraculous, O God. In Jesus' mighty and wonderful name. Oh, Daddy, let there be an amplification of this operation in the ear and the now. Oh, let the atmosphere be conducive, not the supernatural working of the kingdom of God might be made manifest. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Father, Lord, we say, hallelujah, let there be divine transfer of wealth in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, for the wealth of the wicked is laid up for the just. In the name of Jesus, let there be divine transaction taking place right now. Let there be relocation of wealth right now. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Mama Shakata, move it from the wicked account and bring it into the account of the just. I decree and I declare, so shall it be. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Mama Shakata, you have given the spirit of supplication. Yea, the spirit, hallelujah, to prayer. Yea, the mantle of falling upon us today. As we continue in prayer, believing that you are granting us utterance in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Mayela Mahantaye Kalalabo. Lata Sataye, as many that have been afflicted by coronavirus, let your healing stream flow. Let the rivers of life flow. And locate them, O God, and deliver them. Heal them. Hallelujah. Restore them. Cause them to recover. In the name of Jesus, let your mercy and your grace abound. In the name of Jesus, let this coronavirus come to an end. In the name of Jesus, Mama Shekete, let it be no more. Mama Mushevi, let it be Baba Shamba. We rebuke coronavirus. We pray against coronavirus. In the name of Jesus, we curse it to its root. In the name of Jesus, Mama Shevi, let it be Baba. Mika la la sataye. Ninti se vive little bi baba baba katamba kantari. Lata sataye. I say I don't know what you are here to do, but I am here to pray. Yeah, I'm here to pray. Mayela kataye karalaba sataye. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we ask, so God, hallelujah, that today, hallelujah, you will do the unusual. Makataye kalalabasataye. Ah, you will do new things, mama mashebi bilebibakata. And let it spring forth, oh God, you said, according to our faith. Yeah, I believe, mashakaralabasataye kalalabakantaye kalalabusotombo, that prayer changed things. I believe, oh God, that the prayer of the righteous man availeth much. I believe, oh God, according to the word, that man not to pray and not to faint, and as we obey that command. Yeah, you the God that hear, you the God that answer prayer. Yeah, may you differ not to answer this day. Yeah, may you grant the request of our lips in the name of Jesus, as you see fit to do, oh God. Not our will, but let your will be done. Let your counsel stand. Let your purpose prevail today, as we avail ourselves that you might utilize us for your glory. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, as we surrender to your kingship and your lordship, and we say, Holy Ghost, pray to us this day. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, pray the perfect will of God to us this day. In the name of Jesus, as we pray in the Spirit, as we pray with the Spirit, as we build up ourselves in our most holy faith, as we pray in the Holy Ghost, as we also pray in the understanding, in the name of Jesus, we say, let your kingdom come. And let your will be done. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus. There is something in the Word of God, and it was saying The text was saying, He will make us joyful in His house of prayer. And there's another text that was saying that in His presence there is fullness of joy. And that the joy of the Lord is our strength. Amen. The joy of the Lord is our strength. So in His presence is fullness of joy. And that the joy of the Lord is our strength. And He will make us joyful in His house of prayer. Amen. So we have been in the house of prayer. For where two or three are gathered in His name, He is there in their midst. And He said, we have come to holy Mount Zion, the city of the living God, the new Jerusalem. We are in the presence of innumerable company of angels. And that is the absolute truth, whether you believe it or not. Amen. Because he who come to God must believe that he is. Amen. Not that he will be or that he was, but that he is. So even if you don't see what you're praying for manifest now, if you keep on believing, it will manifest. It will definitely manifest. The word will find expression, and there will be a performance of the word at the given time. Amen. It can manifest now. And even if it not manifests now, we believe that it will manifest because we are prayed. Amen. Glory to God. So I said, Thou art worthy, Thou art worthy, Thou art worthy, O God, to receive glory, honor and power. Thou art worthy, my God, hallelujah, again I said, Thou art worthy. Oh, Thou art worthy, hallelujah. Oh, Thou art worthy, O God. Thou art worthy, O God, to receive glory, honor, and power. Oh, Thou art worthy, my God. For Thou hast created all things. And for thy pleasure, they are and were created. Thou art worthy, my God. We are just about to close our service. And it is 60 minutes of glory where the word of God comes alive. And we all things are possible. For with God, nothing shall be impossible. And may God bless you, and bless you, and bless you with all the choicest blessing in Jesus' mighty and awesome name. Amen. Amen.